Josh Jr. here for another adventure. Look at the rocks I'm on. Today, our rock hunting adventure takes us to a place along the Willamette River in Oregon. Now, we've been here for a while, but the wind's been blowing and just didn't feel like pulling out the camera until now. I keep looking out at the ground here. But let me show you something here. Beautiful piece of carnelian. Sorry for the wind. And we got another little orange one here. Just a little way I could put it. That one goes into the jar. So it's been windy, so it's been hard for me to film. But we're finding quite a few little small ones. So what I'll do is I'll walk around with you guys for a little bit here and show some of the, see what we can find. Okay, everybody, we're going to call this one to an end. So you were able to see a sampling of what the Mrs. Jaws Jr. and I were able to find out here along the Willamette River. Now, I'm not telling you exactly where I'm at. Those of you who are familiar with the Willamette River will know exactly where this place is at. For those of you who do not, try to figure it out. Plenty of clues. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to break away and show you some photos of what we've collected here at this spot today. So we found some pretty stuff. Well, just remember everybody, everyone's life is an adventure. Then there's ours, out here, Rockhounding. This is the Adventures of Jaws Jr. Have a good one, everybody. See ya.